Guys, if you're Asian, you better hike this man away from your parents because he is the most successful man alive.
Who is this f***ing guy?
Is this the meme that's been going around of like the perfect Asian son?
Navy SEAL, doctor, PhD, astronaut.
Jesus Christ.
That's just ridiculous.
That guy makes me feel like
because he is an award-winning Navy SEAL, a doctor, and an astronaut all before the age of 33. That's why you gotta hide him from your Asian parents, because they will definitely compare you to him and make you feel bad.
We cannot be like him!
Stop! Before you hit me, this guy is not as perfect as you think, because he is actually hiding a dark secret about how his parents raised him as a kid. And if you're Asian, it will break your heart. You see, Johnny Kim was born in a typical Asian household where his father always pressured him to do well in school so that he would grow up to be successful. But this actually made Johnny feel more lost and afraid of the world.
He may have quite literally killed me because he had a clear path for me. I was a scared little boy, scared of the world.
And not only did his father pressure Johnny to do well, his father also pressured himself to do well in life too. So much that his father soon started becoming hateful and started abusing his family. Until one night, Johnny had to face one of the darkest moments in his life.
He was able to get a hold of a dumbbell nearby and smash my head in with it. Then all I hear in the kitchen is my mother screaming for help and saying, "He's got a gun." Got up and I did my best to fight him. Fought as hard as I could, as strong as I guess a 140-pound-year-old kid could do. But I lost that fight.
His father almost attempted to murder his own wife and hurt his own children. And somehow they managed to convince their father to leave. But sadly, his tragic story wasn't over.
Came back into my room and I noticed that things had shifted, and I told police that I think my father's still in the house and he's in the attic. So they confronted my father, and one thing led to another. My father was killed.
And just like that, his father passed away. And with a dark past like this, most people would crumble into depression and hate. But Johnny was different. Strangely, this experience helped him find his calling.
All I wanted to do as a kid growing up was protect my family. Protect, really, my mother and my brother from my father. This idea of the scared little boy, I needed a reset button with people I don't know. That warrior that does these hard things that no one else wants to do. There was something about that drew me in a way I've never felt before. It called for me.
He decided to be a Navy SEAL to protect those in need. He underwent crazy training and fought his way up the ranks to a lieutenant. But things took a negative turn when this happened.
One of my good friends, Ryan Job, was hit in the face. It's hard to articulate in words what that day did.
Being unable to save his friends, Johnny made a new goal in life: to be a doctor and help save lives.
But I had no plan to be a doctor. It's just something that came out of deployment of Ramadi, of seeing the compassion and the good that physicians and nurses were doing to our brothers and sisters who were wounded in combat. And I wanted to be able to do that type of good as well.
And now, armed with the accomplishments of a soldier and the skills of a doctor, you would think that this would be the end of his story. But you are wrong.
Ladies and gentlemen, the newest NASA astronaut, Jonathan Kim.
He went on to be an astronaut to inspire younger generations to chase their dreams with confidence, something that he lacked when he was younger.
There's no way. That scared little boy that grew up under my father's shadow, I never thought I could have been a SEAL or a doctor or an astronaut. Maybe I could reach out to those kids just like me who are scared, tired, who don't think they can amount to anything, who don't think they're worth anything, and let them know that, hey, doesn't matter where you're from. If you get up every time you fail, you can amount to something and you can do positive work. You don't need to have it all, but you have a choice and the power to craft your own destiny.
And there is a message for all Asians. On the outside, this man will make your Asian parents jealous. But if they only knew his story, they might realize that putting unrealistic expectations on your child can scar them for life. Just like what happened to Johnny's father. And that the best way to be successful is to learn how to love yourself first.